Okay, I'm actually using my mic right now, so I'm gonna give a cold start using this mic. I don't know where am I supposed to keep this mic, so I'm gonna keep it in my pocket for a raw sound of the exhaust. And yeah, let's see. And I'll give a fucking cold start for now. So yeah, I'm gonna give it a cold start now. I'm not gonna be talking at all. Guys, if you like this video, just make sure to like it, and if you want to see more, just subscribe and just leave a comment. I'll try to do more. And yeah, and for now I'm gonna use the mic in my pocket and try to get a raw footage on. So yep, let's go. Okay, I hope you allowed a small video I made. It's like 10 minute video, I guess. Bro, dude, backfire, bro, was so good. Okay, my reactions, it was too loud. No, bro, if you guys saw me, I was like 4000 RPM already. It's like too loud. So, yeah, I hope you all loved this video, guys. I'll be coming with another video with the same mic. This mic is actually useful. I'll see the footage if the mic quality is good or bad. Okay, then I'll see you guys later on. For now, my shoe almost got burned here. I can feel the heat from the pipe actually, because the pipe is too like fucking hot. And also I kept a string here. I did not keep a string there because I don't need it that much. So basically that's it. I'm gonna give my bike a wash. I'm not going to college on this exhaust. I'll be changing it like Saturday probably, and also I'll go for a haircut this Saturday. So thanks for watching this video, and peace.